Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to work with acrylic molds. Well, first of all you need a mold. This one is flowers, you got lots of them. You need some acrylic powder, it's just white. And for any brand is okay. You need some acrylic liquid, this one is from Nailways. It smells really bad, acrylic liquid. You also need a pencil, a flat one, like this. You can use smaller ones or bigger ones. A dappen dish is very easy to use to do the acrylic liquid in. And, well, this is all you need. Okay, dip in your brush in the liquid. Dip it in the powder and just do it in the mold. And just repeat that, like that, and you can, with the end of the pencil, you can form the mold a little bit more, like that. And so you can go on and make all the figures of the mold. Well, after 5 minutes they will be dry and you can remove them with a pincet. Or if they are a little stickier you can bow the mold. Well, mines are white and I'm going to color them green with acrylic nail paint. You can also use colored acrylic powder, of course, and so then you don't have to color these anymore. But I like to color them because they fit nail polish I'm going to use. Well, these are not for my nails, but well, and this is how you finish them. Just like that. Well, you already saw the result. I hope you enjoyed this one and hope to see you soon. Bye!